Well, good morning, Transplant Helper Community. My name is Jim Merle. I just want to pause once again for a humongous shout out to one very special deserving person today. His name is Josh Carter. Now, Josh, I just want to let you know I'm so excited that you finally received the gift of life via a liver transplant. I've been watching your journey for quite a while and pulling for you, praying for you, cheering for you, whatever you want to call it. I've definitely been behind you. Now, Josh is one of those cases like so many, particularly in the liver world, if there's such a thing, who pretty much end up waiting a long time. It's a long journey, a long struggle. Josh is actually needed a liver transplant for almost five years. And then about, I think it was around 2 years ago, was actually listed for a transplant, given an offer. But as it turned out, they just weren't ready yet. So at that time, they put him on what they call status 7, which is kind of putting him in a holding pattern. And then he was just relisted about a week and a half ago. As a matter of fact, I think he was relisted, if I'm remembering right, maybe on a Tuesday, and then had an offer and was transplanted on Saturday. Well, I blew that. He actually got listed on Tuesday and got the call Wednesday morning at 6:30 a.m. So it's almost amazing to be listed like that and then to get a call so quickly. So again, Josh, I'm so excited that you have gotten the call, that your journey has began. Even though there's been a lot of pain, I get that. Things are going to go a little bit smoothly day by day, and I know you're going to continue to improve. So I just want to pause and give you a humongous shout out, and definitely give a shout out to your mom also as well, Shayla. Shayla has been a huge, humongous supporter of this channel for a long, long time. I can't tell you the number of comments she left on videos, not only to encourage me, but even more than that, to encourage so many other people in the community. So Shayla, thank you so much for that. I definitely look forward to seeing you over on YouTube and wherever else you are, Facebook, whatever. But Josh, again to you, I just want you to keep on fighting, keep on pushing. And I'm so excited that you got the gift. So I'll definitely be praying for you. The entire Transplant Helper community will be doing the same. And I know with the courage that you have and the strength that God will give you, you are going to do absolutely great. So one more thing to you. First of all, Josh, I want you to KOKO. That's keep on keeping on. And then certainly stay stronger, my friend.